solve the next logarithmic equation. One way is change the logarithmic equation to exponential equation. Start with the base. The other side becomes the exponent. And left what? X. Now it's simple. X equals 5 squared. Five squared equals 25. That's it.